Okay, we're going to try something a little different today. I'm at a spot where years ago I tried metal detecting. There's so much junk in the water that I couldn't hunt at all. It was terrible, just loaded with iron, so I gave up on it. Well, about 2 years ago, I was talking to a guy, and we were talking about this spot. He said that when he was a kid, he used to come down here and find silver coins just by fanning the rocks. And he said they weren't really old silver coins, but, you know, they were silver, so. But the problem is, this place was a dump. The townsfolk would come down here along the river and just pitch the garbage in, which is loaded with trash. Come down here today and snorkel around and just fan the rocks and see if I can find a handful of silver coins. I don't really have my hopes up, but you know, who knows. We'll give it a shot. Okay, let's do a quick wrap up and I'll show you what we found. Nothing really fabulous here, but we did find a barber dime. Got a buffalo nickel, some local tokens, bunch of silverware, a lot of junk. I saved the brass today and the lead for recycling. Figured I might as well do that because I wasn't finding a whole lot. Did get a couple C&P telephone insulators, a few soda bottles. This is a Vess dry registered some type of soda. This is kind of interesting. This is a Pluto water, America's Physic. Don't think I'd really want to be drinking that, but in a Coke bottle. This might be a barrel to a gun. You can see it's tapered. See it's bigger here and it's tapered down smaller on that end. So I'm thinking it might be a barrel, might be cut off musket barrel. So I went ahead and saved that. But yeah, that's about it for today.